isang napakagandang hapon po sa kanilang lahat. Your presence is indeed an indication that we love our students, we love our kids, and that is a very good springboard.
Main point lang na po natin siguro, we're not aware of everything we do. It's basically what we learn to accept na nagkakamali rin tayo as a parent. And with that acceptance, we can tweak the way we manage our kids. In the long run, it will help us a lot. It will make our life easier.
So dito napakaganda yung sinishare natin sa isa't isa. At doon po ay natututo din po tayo sa ating mga pagkakamali.
This seminar was an eye-opener na halos pare-parehas ang mga comments ng mga parents. Ibig sabihin, yung nakikita namin ngayon, it's also happening to sa ibang parents kasi yung generation gap na.
Parang pinakita sa akin na we're going through the same scenarios and situations and may iba-ibang pag-atake, but we learn from it. Nakakatawa, it's a sharing part. Talagang marami kang pwede gawin.
Marami din kaming natutunan from sa kapwa din namin, sa narinig namin kanina. And yun nga po, napakahirap po magpakatotoo.
It's a pretty day program. Tapos, parang strategic planning na rin ng mga parents.